Electric scooters are everywhere in Santa Monica this summer, giving people new options for getting around while also creating challenges on our streets and public spaces. We're launching a new shared mobility pilot program in September to help us address the biggest challenges around new dockless mobility options. We'll be selecting operators for electric bike and scooter services who demonstrate the most innovative and effective plans to increase safe riding and proper parking behavior, educate users on their systems, and partner with the city to ensure successful and sustainable operations that enhance mobility options while respecting the safety and convenience of all of us who share our roadways and sidewalks. Over the 16-month pilot, we'll try some new things, like pickup and drop-off zones, new signage, and enhanced green lanes throughout the city, so bikes and scooters have visible, dedicated space on the road. Sharing data with our partner operators will help us ensure the right number of devices are available in the right places in the city, meeting demand without creating excess clutter or oversupply in our neighborhoods. Beyond these important areas for collaboration, working in closer partnership with operators will give the City of Santa Monica first-hand experience to understand the best ways to integrate shared mobility systems with other transportation options in our multimodal city over the long term. Cities across the country are grappling with how to manage the popularity of these new technologies. Here in Santa Monica, we appreciate the level of engagement and feedback we've received from residents on this issue, and we want to assure you we will keep working hard with all of you to achieve a balance that addresses serious safety concerns today while maintaining our commitment to being an innovative leader on mobility and sustainability.